Hey there, viewers. Trying to lose weight? You're probably already cutting out high-calorie drinks like soda. Good move. But did you know that you can replace soda with drinks that will actually boost your metabolism? This'll help you lose weight a lot. In today's video, we'll be talking about metabolism-boosting drinks for weight loss. Can fennel tea help you lose weight? What's mango ginger water? Can tart cherry juice really help you boost your metabolism? Ever heard of Ajwain tea? We'll be talking about all of these and more. Number 1. Fennel tea. Fennel seeds are a great way to increase your metabolism and improve your digestion. These seeds are packed with nutrients as well. While fennel seeds can be eaten mostly as a mouth freshener, you can also make fennel tea to help your metabolism. Boil 2 cups of water and pour it into a pan, and add a teaspoon of fennel seeds. Wait until it boils again. Before consuming, you can add some lemon juice and honey if you want to give it flavor. Fennel tea can help you improve your metabolism, and as a result, it'll help you lose weight. It also gets rid of bloating and constipation. Do you like to drink tea? Which is your favorite? Share your preferences with the bestie community in the comments below. Number 2. Mango ginger water. Ginger is a great way to boost your metabolism. It also has many other benefits, like acting as a pain reliever. People suffering from migraines or menstrual cramps should try ginger and see if it works. Granted, drinking plain ginger water may not work. This is why you should try out the mango ginger, as it's both tasty and healthy. Peel about 5 quarter-sized slices of ginger and put them in a pitcher. Then add 1/2 cup of either frozen or fresh mango. Add some ice at the top. Once you have it, fill the pitcher with water and close it. You'll need to keep it in the refrigerator for at least 1 hour before you drink it. Looking for answers on all the latest health and wellness news? Hit that subscribe button and join our millions of followers. Stay up to date on all of our great bestie content. Number 3. Lemon detox water. It's well known that lemon is packed with vitamin C. It contains citric acid and is rich in antioxidants, which help remove the toxins from your body. As a result, your metabolism will improve. To prepare this drink, take 2 cups of water and squeeze a lemon into it. If you want to make it healthier, you can add 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon and another tablespoon of honey. It can improve gut health, as well as give your drink some good flavor. You'll need to mix it up before consuming. Number 4. Apple Blueberry Cinnamon. Of all of the fruits out there, blueberries have the most antioxidants. This is because blueberries have the compound flavonoid, which is the source of most of the antioxidants. For this drink, you can use either frozen blueberries or fresh ones. If you're using frozen ones, you'll need to first heat them in your microwave for about 25 seconds so the juices come out easily. Fresh blueberries don't need that. Once you have the blueberries, put 1/4 cup into a pitcher and crush them with a fork or spoon. You can use 1 full apple for this drink, but cut them into thin slices. Add the apples into the pitcher along with 2 cinnamon sticks. You can put ice on top of all of this and add water. You'll need to leave the concoction in the refrigerator for 1 hour before you can drink it. Number 5. Ginger lemon drink. A ginger lemon drink can be great for your gastrointestinal tract, as it gives you the benefits of both ginger and lemon. It can help improve your metabolism, as well as get rid of bloating and cramps. Also, the vitamin C and pectin in lemon can make it a good drink for improving your gut health. To make this drink, put 1 glass of water in your mixer as well as some ice. Sprinkle in some ginger and mint leaves before blending. Once that's done, add 1 tablespoon of lemon. If you want to improve the taste even more, add 1 tablespoon of honey. Number 6. Gingerbread tea. Gingerbread tea will not only improve your metabolism, it'll also freshen your breath and help your upset stomach. This drink is especially good on cold mornings. There are 2 methods for making this coffee. For the cup method, you can take 1 inch of vanilla bean and slice it while leaving the seeds. Add 1 fresh piece of ginger that's been cut into coin pieces and 1 stick of cinnamon. If you want, you can also add lemon that's sliced into rings. Once you have all the ingredients, just add hot water. With the teapot method, the seeds are left out once again. Put all the other ingredients in the teapot and fill it with water. Wait until it boils and then add lemon. Before we move ahead, here's another video you might like. Watch and learn more about foods that can boost your collagen production. Number 7. Cumin cinnamon drink. Cinnamon is packed with antioxidants and can help you lose weight. It also has anti-inflammatory properties, which are effective in fighting diabetes. Cumin is equally beneficial and good for your digestion. To prepare this drink, you need to add the cumin seeds and cinnamon to a big saucepan. Add 1 glass of water and let it boil for about 5 minutes. Once done, strain the water and drink it while it's still warm. If you want to enhance the taste, you can add a bit of salt, even lemon and honey. Number 8. Apple cinnamon water. Having both apples and cinnamon are great ways to increase your metabolism. To make this drink, you can make use of Fuji or Honeycrisp apples. They're the sweetest ones around. Take one apple and make thin slices out of them. Put some of them at the bottom of your pitcher and add one cinnamon stick. Put ice on top of it and fill it with water. Place the drink in the refrigerator for an hour. After that, it's good to drink. Add some more apples if the flavor's too light. Number 9. Berry Blast. You'll need a bag of frozen berries to make this drink. That way, you can have different berries handy while preparing it. Even a handful of berries is enough to make this drink so you can burn fat and boost your metabolism. Take a large pitcher, add slices of orange and lemon, then add the berries. Add ice on top and fill it with water. Once again, keep the drink in the refrigerator for an hour. Number 10. Hot Apple Cinnamon Tea. It's not just lemon. Apples are also a great source of vitamin C. Along with that, they also have a compound called polyphenol, which comes with benefits like low blood pressure levels and decreasing the chances of a stroke. This can also be made by two methods. With the cup method, you put apple slices and a cinnamon stick into a cup and pour hot water on it. With the teapot method, you add the ingredients to a teapot and fill it with water. Let the water boil and serve. Number 11. Ajwain Tea. Ajwain is a plant that produces small seed-like fruits similar to caraway and cumin. Ajwain has a unique flavor that adds a delicious taste to your food. But this spice is also used for its ability to help digest and eliminate the food easily. We all know how important a good digestive system is for preventing weight gain and shedding pounds. Being rich in antioxidants, Ajwain helps flush out toxins from your body and improve your metabolism. So, how do you make it? It's simple. Soak half a teaspoon of Ajwain and 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds in water for about 4 hours. Boil the water for 5 minutes and strain the tea. Add a few drops of lemon juice and raw honey. Your delicious Ajwain tea is ready to drink. Number 12. Tart Cherry Juice. Here's a sour drink that can fire up your metabolism and help you lose weight. We're talking about tart cherry juice. A shot of this drink can help you reduce the inflammation and muscle pain you experience after an intense workout. You don't need to buy it from the supermarket. You can instead make tart cherry juice from home. You'll need 2 pounds of tart cherries, 4 cups of water, and some sugar. Wash and clean the tart cherries, remove the stems, and leave the pits. Combine the water and cherries into a deep pot and bring it to a boil. Let them simmer for 20 minutes. Drain through a fine mesh strainer, pressing the fruit to release more juice. Pour the drained juice back into the pot and add sugar. Heat the pot and keep stirring until the sugar dissolves. You can now pour the tart cherry juice concentrate into hot bottles and close the lid tightly. Since there is sugar in tart cherry juice, we recommend you dilute it and drink. Only 1 shot at a time. Weight loss drinks are great, but there are so many other things that you can do to get in shape. Let's keep the conversation going with a couple more fitness-related videos, shall we? Here's what you need to know. Check out our video on 8 weight loss tips tested. Here's what worked. You can also try 13 healthy food combinations for fast, effective weight loss. Go ahead, click one, or better yet, watch both and learn more about weight loss and fitness. Are you planning on including any of these drinks in your daily diet? Let us know in the comments below.